Six people and one family can now call themselves South Bend Hall of Famers.
And nearly 700 people attended the event at the Century Center last night. I had the honor of emceeing this event. Several recognition awards were also given out. For a full list of those honored last night, head to our website, WSBT.com.